Now to a breaking news update. Police in Maywood are questioning two people tonight after a shooting inside a church. At least one person was shot after a gunman opened fire in the middle of a funeral at Rock of Ages Baptist Church. Investigators say there was some sort of family dispute when someone pulled out a gun and started firing. A witness told us the dispute was over not wanting someone inside the funeral.